Hello, I'm Eugeni. I'm from Russia, from agency Faces. I'm here on the shooting for Alain Soli, I Hate Yesterday campaign.
I like him.
I'm Kapil, look after the marketing for Alain Soli. We are shooting the Autumn Winter 2010 campaign for the brand. This is the third season when we are doing that, and the whole concept for this campaign is about I Hate Yesterday, which this brand is all about exploration. This brand is all about not conforming. This brand is not about doing things the way others do it. You actually find your own ways. So that's why I Hate Yesterday. Anything that smells of yesterday, anything that is past, is not Alain Soli. You're always looking into the future, always trying to do different things, you know. So that's really the concept of this season's campaign. Steve was the person who had shot the campaign for us. We were very delighted to work with him. And here we are again, shooting the Autumn Winter yet again with him. Just love the way he goes about capturing the attitude. Just goes very quietly about his job. And is very, very detailed man, really. I love working with this man.
My name is Vivek. This is the second situation of I Hate Yesterday, which is called Pickup Lines Are So Yesterday.
The lead lady of Alain Soli, who's always empowered, and she does whatever she thinks is right.
Hello, my name is Marie, and today we're doing shoot. This is the car, and
In this particular situation, she's just picked up a guy and put him in the boot. You know, women at the max probably go and propose a man, but this is about doing what she wants, and rather than just thinking about it, probably articulating it, this is about the action mode.
Hi, and welcome to the 2010 Autumn Winter shoot for Alain Soli. Campaign, it says 9 to 5 or so yesterday. Amongst what's new this season is, of course, you'll find the staple of red, white, navy coming into the season as Beat Americana, and that's a really cool story. It speaks about freedom, and it's red, white, and navy, easy colors to wear, all of that. And going forward, what you'll see is a story called Into the Wild, which is the one that you're gonna see the shoot of, and it's what we're shooting right now, and that's you know, got the colors of the jungle, and it's really about a huntsman shirt. It's really cool. One of the things that we've been focusing on at Soli is that, you know, it's almost everybody's in this mad race to kind of do the new, but what we really want for our customers to do the you know, I mean, we want you to be yourself, and the clothes that we make just help you express yourself better. Whether you want to be casual or sport or whatever the lifestyle, that's really what Soli stands for.
Hi, I'm Sriram Shekhar. I'm the assistant brand manager for Alain Soli. This season for Alain Soli is almost a turning point. Because we're moving into this brave new communication thought, and that is I Hate Yesterday. Well, as we'd all know, Alain Soli started as a very formal, I mean, very semi-formal brand, you know, which basically brought in colors and vibrancy when, you know, the whole workwear space was dominated by whites and blues. You know, and that has been one spirit of Alain Soli which has never changed, you know, to get a very relaxed mood into workwear. And this expression of workwear which we have this time, you would see, is also very similar. We have, you know, soft collars, washed-down shirts, things which traditionally wouldn't go into a workwear kind of an environment. We have brought in Alain Soli, and we hope to, you know, continuously innovate in this space, the whole relaxed workwear, semi-formal, unconventional sports space. And that is the shot you were seeing behind me. This is a shot which is called Plant Holidays or So Yesterday. And it's about, you know, these two young people who, you know, in lunchtime at work just decide to take off. Because, you know, and that's how spontaneous an Alain Soli person is.
Hi, I'm Aarti from Allen Solly Women's Wear Team, and we are here in Malaysia for the ad campaign. Today, we're actually doing the same boyfriends as saw yesterday. So we're going to have three women sitting up on the bar stools. And the garments are all going to be casual. One girl is going to be dressed in a sleeveless printed dress. And the other one is going to be in jeans and a fancy top. And the third girl is going to be dressed in a jegging, which is really, really big right now. The situation is boyfriend saw yesterday. So the emphasis right now in Solly is casual. We had two different concepts that we did. We did rock and roll and Shanghai Noon. And rock and roll speaks for itself. And Shanghai Noon is a more oriental story. So it's got, but Automaton by itself is a lot of print driven. It's got a lot of checks. And we've done a lot of printed checks on knits as well. So Solly is going to be fantastic for the season.
About exploring, trying to do things differently than others do, and we're saying that a lot of time we're reading a lot of stuff about how to live within your own means, live a very moderate life, while we've taken a different take on this time, a different twist in this one. I think moderation is so essential. So here's this girl who's indulging herself completely with stuff that any woman would desire. So you've got a lot of jewelry, you've got bags, you've got watches, you've got shoes, and she's in a bathtub, the whole thing is flowing with it, and she's indulging herself in luxury, good life. That's what it's all about. Allen Solly, I hate yesterday. Moderation is so yesterday.
I hate 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 yesterday. I hate yesterday. I hate yesterday.
मैं क्या कपड़े सिलने के लिए बैठा हूँ यहाँ पे
मुझे करना ही नहीं है
मैं घर जा रहा हूँ
हेलो हेलो हेलो
थैंक यू सो मच
डूड आई एम नॉट डेड आई एम जस्ट गोइंग बैक होम
करते रहो यार क्या कर रहे हो
अरे यार ये मत डालो